All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated. I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. And power. Advantage. Give them no quarter. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Yeah. a victory. Perhaps the turning point. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. strike. Executed. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. In Radiance, may we find victory. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. But a victory nonetheless. bits and baubles, paid for in blood. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. The promise of safety. wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. And driven into the mud. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Yeah.
passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Some reward for a task well performed. Fortune waiting to be spent. remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Hidden. decisive pummeling. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Precision. This expedition at least promises success. laden with loot are often low on supplies. Soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harrod. Interest and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.